as always, guys, I take Engine Pre-Workout by Evolution Nutrition. You can use my code EA10 to grab you any supplement. You get a discount code, and you can support me on becoming an athlete for the team. So we got Pump Mode. This is what is going to make, like, a lot of vascularity. I'm still tired. To start my morning off, I usually sit down for about 15 minutes, drink some pre-workout, and read a book. Just wait for the pre-workout to kick in, and then I'll go to the gym, stretch, warm up, and get right into my workout. So today we're doing a chest and tricep workout.
Bitch, I'm floating. Might turn into a ghost punk, bitch. Yes, I'm floating. Floating on float, 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 float. Swag on max, got no legs, bitch. I'm floating. Might turn into a ghost punk, bitch. Yes, I'm floating.
Yeah, so every morning I train fasted. Right away in the morning. I've always done it, and I just prefer it that way. It, like, kickstarts my day, and I feel good throughout the day, so I love training fasted. About 6:51 right now, but we're gonna get cleaned up. We're gonna eat some breakfast. I was gonna say we got a busy day, a lot of work to do, and gotta pick up some shirts that I'm excited to see. It's been like 3 weeks. They shipped it, but they never told me, so they shipped it back, and now they shipped it here again. So I gotta go pick those up before they ship them back again. So I don't know if I explained this earlier, but basically I'm gonna take you through my day and what I really am and stuff like that. So it's 7:30, we're gonna cook some breakfast, watch some YouTube videos, and then we're gonna start the day. So let's get it. Alright, so I'm sorry if you can't hear me, but we got 3 eggs, 5 strawberries, a banana, and two slices of toast with peanut butter. That's breakfast, and I'm just gonna watch YouTube videos. That's what I usually do, is watch YouTube videos until I'm done eating, and then get my day started. But basically this video is for people that want to know what I do on a daily basis since I dropped out of the university. Basically just pursuing what I love and my passion. So for breakfast, I usually have a scoop of protein too. So we have Evolution Nutrition stacked protein, and just put it in that, shake it up, drink it. But if you guys want high quality supplements, make sure you shop from Evolution Nutrition. The link's gonna be down below. Use my code EA10 right here. You get 10% off and you get to support me. So make sure you go do that. If you do, let me know and I'll shout you out. So yeah, I'm gonna drink this and then we're gonna get going on the day. We got a bunch of work to do, so we're gonna do that. All right, so about 2 hours passed, it's 10:20. We're gonna get our second meal in right now. We're gonna get some chicken and broccoli. That sounds pretty plain, but that's what I usually do. Throw a bunch of sauce on there. Don't really care, because I'm not tracking right now. I think I'm gonna start hitting, tracking macros and doing body recomp.
Focus on transformation.
So we got 8 ounces of chicken breast, and then we got some 85 grams of broccoli, and we threw a bunch of barbecue sauce on top, and that's gonna be my lunch. Shut up. That's gonna be my lunch. After this, we're gonna go get my shirts. We're gonna go get some work done, get out of the house, and just get moving. All right, so we got a package right here. Shirts finally came in. Look at this bad boy. Ooh. Nice fit. I like it. Love it. Love it. We're coming out with some hoodies, some joggers, some leggings, some more shirts, some sports bras. EA Fitness, baby. Let's get it. All right, so it's almost 1 o'clock right now, and we are gonna be taking a break for the day, probably like an hour or 2 hours, and we're just gonna relax, play some Fortnite with Gooch. And I took my shirt off because I sweat at this game. It gets hard and intense, so I'm gonna be playing that for about an hour. Hopefully I don't get too carried away, because that usually happens and I waste time, which is bad. But yeah, we're gonna play a game. Alright, so basically I'm just gonna ask you a few questions to get a better understanding. Like, what was your motivation to hop on a call with me? So how much do you weigh right now? And what do you want to get to? So you want to get to 150, so 20 pounds. Yeah, that's realistic for 3 months. Alright, so we got some Hydra Amino by Evolution Nutrition. You can use my code EA10, save you 10%, and you get to support me. So basically this is, it like helps with hydration, as well as recovery, and has electrolytes, all that stuff, antioxidants, so. All right, so it's probably been an hour and a half. Honestly, I kinda lost track of time, but we're gonna go get some work done. I'm getting out of the apartment so I can focus and get the right state of mind and just get a bunch of work done. Alright, so I'm back from doing a little bit of work. We're gonna do some 8 ounces of chicken breast, and then we got some potato cooking. Alright, so we got our chicken breast, and we got our potato, and we drenched it in some barbecue sauce. So I'm done eating. It's approximately 6 o'clock at night. I'm gonna get caught up on some emails and just talk to some clients, and then I'm gonna come up with a design for a possible future drop, hopefully like a winter drop, for my merch. This one just came in today. I'm thinking of a hoodie, sky blue hoodie, something like this. Here, I'll show you in just a second. Something like this, pretty plain, just a small logo on the chest. I think that looks pretty dope, to be honest. You know, if you guys are new to my channel, follow my Instagram, because that's where I post most of the stuff. Like, that's my main social media platform. It's Evan Anderson Fitness right here. Go follow that. I forgot to explain that, or like tell you guys at the beginning of the video, but yeah, go ahead and follow me right now. And I post fitness content and just some lifestyle motivational content. And yeah, so not, yeah, like I said, I'm just gonna get caught up on some emails, talk with some clients, and that's basically gonna wrap up my day.